Good morning and welcome back to our computer class. Today we are going to do exercise of lesson number 6, that is working with tables. So be ready with your books and pencil. Write it in neat and clean handwriting in a book, and question and answers will be given you separately. So we will start with filling the blanks. Quickly we are going to see the hints. Now what are the hints? Tab, okay. Auto fit window, double headed arrow, insert and properties. Now dash key is used to move the cursor in the adjoining cell of table. Okay, which key? So we will write here tab key from keyboard. The table button is present on dash tab. Which tab? Insert tab. You can change the width of the column by selecting the dash button in the table group. Okay, by selecting the dash button. Which button you are going to select? You can change the width of the column by selecting dash button in your table group. Okay. First we will see the next one. Dash option adjusts the table according to the margins set on the window. That is your auto fit. Auto fit window. While changing the column width, the pointer changes to double headed arrow. Okay. Now which button? That is your properties. Okay, now we will go to next one, true or false. The intersection of the column and row is called a cell. True. Press shift plus tab key to move to the next cell. False. Clicking on the table move handle will select the entire table. True. You can insert columns only to the left side of the selected column. False. Auto fit content option adjusts the column width according to the text enter. True. Split cell option is present on the table group. True. It will be a false. Okay, table group ki jagah wahan par layout design mein. Cells cannot be merged in a table. False. The size of the table can be increased and decreased manually. True. Next, application based questions. The teacher has asked Rohan to enter the test marks in the 7 columns and 6 rows. She has asked him to calculate his total marks using formula. Which function should he use to find the total marks? So which function equals to sum above? Sum left. Okay. Ishita has designed a table of her weekly study schedule in a large size. Suggest her a quick way to resize the table. Manually resize the table. Okay. Multiple choice questions. The intersection of column and row is called a cell. Table group is present on insert. Which key should be pressed to move to the previous cell. Shift plus tab, which function key is used to update the total in the cell, that is your F9, okay, to update in the cell. Now these are the answers, question and answers. I am going to give you separate link for that. You will write question and answers in your notebook and revise these two chapters, lesson number 5 and 6, for your periodic test too. That's all for today. Have a good day.